Not prepared to be rolled over, at times it became something of a dogfight. At the other end, Liverpool profited from a rush of blood from the young England under 21 keeper Paul Gerrard. A headlong dash that left him marooned and Ian Rush controlling a lob to make it 1-1.